My name is Kerry Bentivoglio, and I used to be the congressman for Michigan's 11th Congressional District. One of the things my constituents asked me is they wanted somebody who was transparent. I want you to know that we were rated, or I was rated, the second most transparent member of Congress out of 435 members. They also wanted somebody to go after government waste. The Council for Citizens Against Government Waste gave me a 100% rating. I was at the top of the list out of 435 members of Congress. Only eight scored 100%. I was on top of that list of eight members of the U.S. House that received that award. One of the things you also wanted me to do is stick to my principles and my values. Overall, if you combined a look at all the watchdog organizations in Washington, D.C., who rate members of Congress based on their votes, you'll see that out of all of those who support the Republican and conservative platform, I rated an overall average of 93%. My opponent, he got 3% above Harry Reid, and he calls himself a Republican. That's why I'm running as an independent. You'll have to find my name under non-affiliated party, because I don't really think the Republican Party represents my values. They say they do, but when it comes to action, well, by looking at their record, you can see they don't. They are more interested in bigger government, smaller citizen. They don't defend the Constitution of the United States like I have. I have a record of service to my country. I fought in both Vietnam and Iraq as a combat veteran. I served in the United States House of Representatives representing you, the people. And just so you know, if nobody tells you this, including the mainstream media or my opponent, every single bill but one I entered and sponsored in the House of Representatives came from ideas and suggestions submitted by you, the voter. Another thing we did is you wanted your congressman to be approachable. That's why we had over 21 roundtables. Not town halls, but roundtable. Issue-specific roundtables. We won two constituent awards for our mobile office that traveled the district. We won those same awards for keeping Saturday office hours. If you couldn't come to my office Monday through Friday from 9 to 5, you could always make an appointment and come in on a Saturday, and we always welcomed you with open arms. The other thing I did that my opponent doesn't do is I posted my votes online, and I explained why I voted that way. That's part of that transparency you wanted. My opponent, your guess is as good as mine. What he did was he voted for the omnibus bill that funds the president's Syrian refugee program, Planned Parenthood, and illegal aliens. And now he's telling everybody he doesn't. But why did he vote for it? Oh, he didn't get to read the bills. That's why. Within the first 2 months of taking office, in 2013, I entered a bill called Read the Bills Act. Remember that lady? She got up there and she said, "We gotta pass it before we can see what's in it." Last time I heard that was from my doctor when he asked me for a stool sample. And in both cases, he got the same thing. Once again, my name is Kerry Bentivoglio, and I'm running as an independent in the 11th Congressional District. Thank you.